Hi, my name is Timothy Gadhima. My company is Collect Pro Limited, and we are the credit and debt management experts at The Sandbox.
Hi, my name is Angela Kyoi. I'm the managing partner of Kyoi & Company Advocates, and we are the legal experts at Sandbox.
Yeah, so I've been doing business for a number of years, and I left employment about 7 years ago and got into a number of businesses. And I joined The Sandbox at the beginning of 2020 and came on board as the debt management expert. And prior to joining this, I think my business focus had been in one direction, and that was largely towards the institutional clients. And joining The Sandbox made me realize that I had to think more than just this major segment of institutions, and think also about the smaller businesses and the medium enterprises. And that primarily is what drove me towards doing Scalarizer, because at that point I was able to understand the market segment better. I was able to understand the size of the market, the kind of things that I should be thinking about in terms of getting a product out there that is going to make money for my business and that would make sense for the market. And so that's one of my primary drivers and one of the main things that I got out of doing the Scalarizer program.
Okay, so I've been running my firm for the last 7 years, coincidentally 6-7 years. And when I began the firm, I think it came out of my love of law and corporate law and alternative dispute resolution. But I never really sat down to think about the firm as a business and running it as a business. And so I think a lot over the years, there are all the usual frustrations that come along with doing your chosen profession as a business venture. But just those moments of getting all the different things to work together, that was what was always my biggest challenge. When we joined The Sandbox, I think one of the things that became clear to me was I needed to think about doing my business in a different way. Mm-hmm. And having that in mind, when I heard about the Scalarizer program, I said, okay, this is exactly what I need to do so that I can actually change what I'm doing. So for me, Scalarizer has actually revolutionized my business, if I can say it that way. I have learned how to look for my clients in a different way. Mm-hmm. It's made me identify exactly the person I'm looking for. Where are they? Where are they found? And what's the best message for me that I can use to reach them? It's also helped me see opportunities that previously maybe I was aware of, but I had not really tapped into. So thinking about, you know, different ways that and different things that the firm can do that can generate income. So it really made me switch my focus from just, you know, doing stellar legal work for our clients to also now thinking about the law firm as an actual business. And which was exactly what I needed at that particular time. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So
I think additionally to it's just the focus of being able to look at your business and say, these things that I am selling, mm-hmm. you know, are they really what the market needs? And I think that's what Scalarizer pushes you to think about. Makes you think about your goods, makes you think about your services, and makes you focus on your clients and figure out where your clients are, what their needs are, and how your business can meet that need as quickly as possible.
Yeah,
so incidentally, you did Scalarizer before me, because we didn't do it at the same time. I think she pushed me to do Scalarizer, although I knew I was going to do it. But I think understanding and seeing, you know, just how excited she was after going through that process made me also want to, you know, be in the next class.
Yeah. I think one of the things when we did Scalarizer, one of the things I came back and told him was, my God, apparently I was not running a business, I was doing a hobby. Because I was running my business like it was just a hobby, just this thing that I love to do, but I had not really sat down to think about how to elevate it to the next level. And I think, which is the interesting thing, so it's a really intense program. It's amazing how 8 hours, just one day, can completely change your perspective on what you're doing for your business and make you really rethink and relook at what you're doing constantly. So I think that, to me, that's the thing that I got out of Scalarizer.
I'd say definitely, just it's the first step. It's literally going to be what I'd say is the first day of your new business. So by all means, do go through the Scalarizer program. It is business changing.
Yeah. That is true.
It's business changing.
Do you want to know more about Scalarizer and how it can help you reach the right customers? Do you want to join our next workshop? We have workshops every Wednesday. Please send your email to info@wildinternational.com. We will get back to you with more information.